Hi guys! Interested ka din bang malaman kung paano at gaano katagal mo pwedeng ma-receive ang iyong Google AdSense Personal Identification PIN number? Ito na guys, mag-start na tayo. So, pag na-receive mo na nga yung $10 na requirements ni YouTube, may mag-email na sa'yo ng you need to verify your identity. So, na-receive ko na nga ito ng May 4. So, ayun, i-click mo lang yung verify now and then answer all the questions. So, next day, May 5, naka-receive na nga ako ulit ng email from Google AdSense na Identity Verification Successful. Please sign in to your Google AdSense account and set up a primary payment method if you haven't done so already. Back to my Google AdSense account. Dito, makikita mo na na-completed na yung identity verification mo. At syempre, bukod pa yung address verification. So, May 6, naka-receive na nga ako ng verify your address to receive payment from Google AdSense. Agad nga akong nag-verify ng payment address ko at pagka-verify ko nga, nag-email ulit sila na we send you a personal identification number on May 6, 2023. When you receive the PIN mailer, click verify your address in this email and enter your PIN in the card on the AdSense homepage. It usually takes 3 weeks to get your PIN in the mail. So to prevent any issues with your PIN delivery, make sure that you have provided them the correct payment address. So guys, pag wala kang ang na-receive na PIN, you'll be able to request a new PIN 3 weeks after the last PIN was sent. At ito nga, May 27, hindi ko pa rin na-receive yung Google AdSense PIN ko. Kaya ang ginawa ko, pumunta na ako sa help center nila at nag-ask nga ng help.
What?
Excited ang peg, diba? At dito ko nalaman guys, na kapag ka hindi mo pala siya na-receive ng 3 to 4 weeks sa first request mo, hindi ka pala pwede munang mag-request o magpunta sa help center nila to ask why you did not receive your PIN number. Kasi kailangan mo pala munang makumpleto yung hanggang 3 times mo na pag-request bago ka mag-ask ng help sa help center nila. Kaya ang ginawa ko guys, same day, May 27, nag-resend PIN na lang ako. Wala akong binago sa address ko kasi alam ko tama naman lahat. So guys, unang request ko ng PIN, May 6, pangalawa, May 27, at yung last ko, June 19. So total, nakatatlong request ako ng PIN bago ko to na-receive. At ito na nga guys, after 28 days ng paghihintay, finally, July 17, na-receive ko na ang PIN ko. So guys, ito na siya, yung hinintay ko ng napakatagal. Isang A4 paper na naka-fold, pero naka-sealed.
So this is heartache. So this is heartache. あの日の君の笑顔は思い出に変わる I miss you. Start giving up on the world forever、oh. Until you give up heaven so we could be together.